It doesn't matter if you're a Gryffindor or Slither, R-I-N. N. Just put your wands up. Cause you were sorted this way, baby. Don't be a spare, just never change. Whether or not they think you're strange, your eagle, badger, lion, snake, your house is not your future make. Whether the students in your school are bullies and to you are cruel, let loose and love your house today, cause baby, you were sorted this
no
way.
No matter what they may say, from my house I'll never stray. I'm in the right house, baby, and here I'm gonna stay. No matter which house you crave, I will be Hufflepuff made. I'm in the right house, baby, I was born to behave.
I'm here to stay, sorted this way. I'm here to stay, sorted this way.
Oh, hush, my dear, it's been a difficult year. And terrors don't prey on innocent victims. Trust me, darling, trust me, darling. It's been a loveless year. I'm a girl of three fears, integrity, faith, and crocodile tears. Trust me, darling, trust me, darling. So look me in the eyes, tell me what you see. Perfect paradise, tearing at the seams. I wish I could escape it, but I don't wanna fake it. I wish I could erase it, make your heart believe, but I'm a bad liar, bad liar. Never mean one thing. Does happiness lie in a diamond ring? Oh, I've been asking for it. Oh, I've been asking for problems, problems, problems. So look me in the eyes, tell me what you see. Perfect paradise, tearing at the seams. I wish I could escape it, but I don't wanna fake it. I wish I could erase it, make your heart believe, but I'm a bad liar, bad liar. Now you know, now you know, I'm a bad liar.
Fear by the
you own me, but you can't control me. You look at me and there's just one thing that you see. So listen to me.
Yeah. form. You say we need to talk. He walks. You say sit down. It's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. As he goes left and you stay right. Between the lines of fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. Did I know how to stay alive? Let him know that you know best. 'Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. How to save a life? Where did I go wrong?